Hello, welcome back, Happy Tech Channel. So today I'm going to explain the Bihar Police SI exam pattern 2020. So this exam consists of four stages: prelims, mains, उसके बाद से होता है prelims, mains, फिर उसके बाद से physical eligibility test और medical examination. So we'll see in prelims. Preliminary exam, general knowledge and current events. Number of questions 100. Total maximum marks 200. For the coming to the mains part, mains consists of two paper: subjects, number of question, or maximum marks. Subjects: general Hindi 100 question, 200 marks. General study, general science, civics, history, geography of and mathematics and mental ability question. Number of question 100, marks 200. So these are the topics which we'll ask in the SI exam of Bihar. SI exams 2020. The subjects and topic. In the general knowledge and current events, the topic is given here: current events, sports championship winner terms and number of players, defense, war and neighborhood, important national facts about India, mountain, eminent person, culture and religion, heritage and art, general Hindi, symptoms, antonyms, fill in the blank, sentence either. Sentence correction, reading comprehension, closed check. In general study, geography, history, economy, polity, current events such as national and international events, banking, general physics, chemistry, biology, civics, history, geography, geography of India, geography India, Indian cultural natural resources, Indian history, cultural economic aspects, freedom movement, Indian constitutional political Raj. Community development and 5-year plan, mathematics, average simplification, percentage, profit, time and work, profit and loss, simple compounded area, time and speed, investment, SCF, LCM problem, and S bar graph, direction, pie chart, data interpretation, mental ability, and logic, problem solving, similarity and differences, decision making, relationship concept, visual memory, space, visualization concept, judgment, verbal ability. These are the syllabus for the mains examination. So thank you.